one's gone to ground. You've come too close too many times. But you have an advantage Blackwatch doesn't know about. You're growing immunity to blood tox. I think the key to McMullen is this. Attack the blood tox facility head on and let them think they have you. When they think they're in control, they'll bring you to McMullen.
How do you know all this?
I need a better idea of what I'm up against.
Codes, armor, gun emplacements. Great. This place needs to come apart piece by piece.
Idaho was as good a testbed as we were ever going to get without losing everything.
And?
This new outbreak is not following the pathology of the virus. Too many infections, too wide a spread, too many surviving entities. Something's different this time.
I know.
Red Crown requesting sit rep. Over. package Bravo is away. Repeat, Bravo is away.
Deploy strike assets.
Order for duty, Red Crown. Fire clearance.
Perimeter is compromised. We now have multiple openings. Be aware. Updates on your BF interface. Field command, get me a sit rep. Aerial is showing a compromise. Update, over. En route. Over.
Strike squad is authorized and deployed.
This is Tornado 5. Awaiting targets on IDF.
Perimeter is compromised. We now have multiple openings. Be aware. Updates on your BF interface.
Now is my chance to go down.
I have visual on Prino. Target the tank! the drill. I want this in the storage unit 10 minutes ago. Bring in the bird. We're moving this to the director. Now!
Hi, boss. That is a foolish thing to do. You know who I am, and you know what I do.
You were always so smart. You were ready to give up all our secrets.
So you infected me?
No, no. Are you insane? But you always were a lateral thinker. Plans within plans.
Put down the vial and back away!
Alex Mercer died. He died threatening to release the most deadly virus in history on the people of New York. You died in Penn Station, but the virus found its way into your bloodstream. And here you are, filling in the blanks. We were trying to figure it out. You just wanted to bring it all down. But this isn't what you came here for, is it? You want to know what happened at Hope, Idaho. You want the truth. I know the secret.
Listen, there's nothing else you can do to hurt me.
I thought it was time we talked. You don't want to do that.
I've done your job for you. I've broken the back of the infection.
In a few hours, this whole place will be glass.
Even Randall's not crazy enough to nuke Manhattan.
You're wrong. He was at Hope in 69. He'll do anything to stop the infection. If you help me stop him, you get your secret.
There's no way to get to that ship without being blown out of the sky.
I have a way. Randall wants a colonel named Taggart. He sent me to find him. He's our key onto the Reagan. Taggart's massing a large force of helicopters at these locations. If we don't move now, he'll muscle his way out of Manhattan in a fleet of helicopters, and Randall might not be able to stop him. Mercer, take out the helicopters. I'll try and pin down Taggart's location, and don't let any of them get out of the city. Taggart could be on any one of them.
Why does it seem like I'm getting the short end of this deal? Taggart has access to the helicopters. He can get out anytime he wants. I can fix that. Taggart's aircraft or someone near here.
Thank you.
die.
Choppers up. Clear the ground. Clear. Clear.
No aircraft, no personnel, no survivors. Hope was a Black Watch project. The goal of the experiment was to create a viral weapon that could be used to target specific racial types. But Hope went wrong. A mutated virus infected all those people. Drove them mad. Their bodies crawled with hell. And at the center of it all was Elizabeth Green. Now, somehow she survived. Endured the virus, absorbed it, changed it, whatever. Her unique biology inspired this new bioweapons research program. This became Gentech. And Alex Mercer worked for them. There was one leak too many and Randall stepped in to shut it down. No one was safe. Mercer fled the scene with a sample of the virus, took it as insurance if he needed it. Black Watch cornered him at Penn Station. With his back to the wall, he unleashed the virus on Manhattan. What Mercer did is beyond forgiveness.
But there is no Alex Mercer anymore. The virus didn't just kill him, it became him. Copied his body down to the genetic level. It became me. I am the virus. And I, in turn, released Elizabeth Green to infect the city a second time. Now she's dead. All right, but Randall won't accept that the virus can be stopped. And with Firebreak, he'll level the city, just like Hope. But now, Hope has one final riddle to give up. Green was pregnant when they found her in 69. What happened to that child?
I suppose your answer is out there on the Reagan.
All I know is, I'll get my answer from Randall.
Taggart's air power is crippled. He's gonna make a run for it on the ground. The rogue Black Watch units are massing at one of his bases and setting up roadblocks to allow him to get to the Brooklyn Bridge. He'll try and push through there. We need to hit him at the base now, before the defenses are complete. Force him out of his hole. When he makes a run for it, consume him. Keep the pressure on, and he'll keep running. But don't let him escape. If he makes it out of Manhattan, our ticket onto the Reagan is gone.
He doesn't have a chance.
Target gone, do you hear? Sustained fire. Cross it off the checklist. Out.
Mark positions with smoke and sustained cover. Chalk 3 to red ground. Cold as ice. No visual of soon here. Over.
Breaking contact.
Observer calling a rain dance. Make it wet in the kill box. Target marked. Help.
blast you Taggart in one piece. It's gonna make a difference! Protect you from me. Not men, not weapons, not armor! Can protect you from me! No one can protect you from me!
Over. Fox Company is ready to watch on rotation. Armory.
Everything here. We've been preparing to fight the wrong war. We can't beat this. We need to pull out and deal with it at a distance.
Taggart, I put you in charge because I trust you to do what needs to be done. Cut the heart out of the infection.
Sir, the position is untenable. These things, they're beyond our abilities.
I don't want to hear one more excuse from you. You get your ass back into the field and get it done, or don't come back.
The last person responsible for all of this dies tonight.
If we make it out of here, you think you're ready?
I was made for this.
Citadel Command, this is Captain Cross. Mission accomplished. I have Colonel Taggart in custody, ready for extraction.
Taggart's order led directly to the collapse of the Central Blue Zone.
Welcome home. Operation Red Light is over.
What about our men? The ones on the ground in Manhattan?
You didn't think I was that naive, did you? When you have a festering wound, you cauterize it. We'll be saving millions of American lives.
I won't let you erase New York like you erased Hope.
What? We're 6 minutes out, and only I know the code.
You were at Hope, Idaho. You took something from Elizabeth Green. I know what Black Watch has done. Because everyone I've killed, they're in me. They are me.
That's how you... I've stopped this damn thing before. Stopped it dead. Hope Idaho is just a sacrificial lamb. Necessary cruelty. Shoot anything that moves. No one comes in, nothing gets out.
Sir, the walkers have sealed themselves in the hospital. We have orders to liquidate the entire population.
The mother and child are now military assets.
And I just made general officer.
You bastard. You could have stopped all this. Let it happen.
When the weapon detonates and they think the infection is cleansed, they won't be looking for me. And when I consume you, I'll be able to withstand even this.
Oh!
people.
I looked for the truth, found it, didn't like it, wished the hell I could forget it. Alex Mercer. The city suffered for his mistakes, for what he did at Penn Station. And whoever he was, that's a part of me. Because when I close my eyes, I see the memories of 1,000 dead men screaming as I take their lives. Moments I'll relive forever. What have I become? Something less than human, but also something more.
News One has confirmed that a nuclear weapon of unknown origin has detonated 10 to 15 miles offshore of southern Manhattan. Estimates place it at roughly 5 times the size of the bomb dropped at Hiroshima.
Is there anything you'd like to say?
No, I guess.
Virus, 3 weeks, millions dead, and I was there. My name was Alex Mercer, and my work is almost done.